I'm Madelyn Espinosa-Cotton. I'm a postdoctoral fellow at Memorial Sloan Kettering Cancer Center. When I was 16, my friend had cancer. He had a rare pediatric sarcoma that no one had ever heard of before. And he had doctors who really cared about him, and they threw everything they had at it, but when it recurred, they had nothing left to try. And he died right before we graduated high school. So that stuck with me, and I thought I wanted to be an oncologist for a long time. I was planning to go to medical school. And then I just kind of realized that you can be the best oncologist in the world, but if you don't have treatment options, then you can't help people. So I thought a little more about graduate school and basic science research, and that's how I ended up with a PhD doing research at Sloan Kettering. My AACR funded project is both T-cell bispecific antibodies and radioimmunotherapeutic antibodies based on targets that I identified as being highly expressed in this tumor during the first few years of my postdoc. So now that we've identified those targets and we've done some pilot studies, the goal for my next 2 years is to kind of wrap those up enough that we can get one or more of them into a clinical trial. The exciting thing about these treatments is that they are potentially curative. We're not just looking at giving people a little bit of extra time, but actually eradicating disseminated disease. I think we're pretty close. There are definitely some key experiments that still need to be done that I probably wouldn't have been able to get to without an additional 2 years of research funding. So this is really, really crucial, and I think it's going to enable us to have a real impact on these patients who are looking for treatments right now. When I started my postdoc, I came in with an idea to do this project, and my lab had some of the reagents, some of the tools, but nobody was studying this cancer yet. So I started that from the very beginning, and then we had COVID, and so that shut us down for a little while. And so things have just taken a little bit longer than a traditional 3 to 5 year postdoc project. Without this funding, I would have been looking for jobs this year, and that would have taken up a lot of my time. And fortunately, unfortunately, I have a lot of projects that are very near publication or near completion. Without these 2 years to finish those up and publish those, I don't know that anyone else in the near future would have taken up that project on my behalf in my lab. So this was a lifesaver for me and my career, getting to finish this up, and I think it's going to be a great bridge to getting a faculty position and hopefully continuing this research. I just want to thank the individual donors so much. When we come together and when a lot of people feel that this is important, you can make a real tangible difference in what we can do for our patients.